So, makikita natin yan sa, ano natin, this one, ito yung tinatawag na butter mixture, either you use chocolate or eggs. Yun yun po. Or, chocolate milk lang. Okay na yan. Okay? So, sinusunod ko lang, pag pwede sa demo, you can ask questions. Mas madali. Ang actual. Okay na po. So, wala tayo. I do the demo first. Kasi kailangan you have to cool down everything. Your feeling, your frosting, before you spread your egg. Okay, so, demo. Unos, demo. Ready? Great, yema eggs. Okay, wala pang magbabawa ng yema sa inyo. Wala pang kumakain. Okay, so, yema is the basic. Ma? Okay. Yema cakes or yema rolls, pareho lang kung yan. If you want cake, the whole cake, you can do naman yan. So, if you want the rolls, because we are rolls na yun, so i-rolls natin. It's the same procedure lang.
Cook cake, then you just double the recipe.
Yes, if you, for this recipe, na sa kamay nyo is one whole cake yan. 10 by
round,
10
round.
If you want the square one, same sizes lang po ng cake pa ng dalamin natin. Okay, so